UPEACE Model United Nations Conference.
So welcome to everyone to UPEACE. Welcome to UPMUNC 2009. And I look forward to meeting all of you over the next couple of days and to have another wonderful UPMUNC. Thank you.
I do have a message from Ban Ki-moon that he sent especially to the delegates of this conference. I encourage you to keep in mind both the meanings of the word model. I urge you to pursue the solutions that depend on imagination and courage, consensus and compromise. Hopefully, your time at this Model United Nations will help you become the models the world needs to fulfill the ideals of this indispensable organization. Signed, Ban Ki-moon, Secretary General of the United Nations.
This is why I'm calling for globalizing responsibilities. La globalisation des responsabilités. If we wish to ensure peace, we have to promote human security, la sécurité humaine, the security of individual persons, their physical safety, their economic and social well-being, respect for their dignity and worth as human beings.
In this regard, I would like, on behalf of Rector Jack Maresca, who has started a tradition here at UPEACE of recognizing distinguished individuals who have contributed to peace in the world, I would like to confer on you UPEACE's honorary UPEACE Ambassador title. And this is in recognition of your support for UPEACE and your commitment to the cause of peace through education. On behalf of Rector Jack Maresca, I would like to confer this on you.
Thank you very much.
Following the opening ceremony, the participants, as well as the special guests, enjoyed a cocktail reception sponsored by the Embassy of the Netherlands.
On a resolution, one by one, after all the amendments have been voted on, you will vote on the resolution as a whole, including the amendments passed and rejecting the amendments to the Constitution. Raise your placards.
Under the title Pathways Towards a Culture of Peace, around 85 participants from UPEACE, Earth University, Universidad Internacional de las Américas, Universidad de Costa Rica, and the United World College simulated the Security Council on World Economic Security, the United Nations Environmental Program on Responsibility Intervention for Natural Disasters, and the Human Rights Council on Humanitarian Intervention in Gaza.
Again, if I rate this UPMUNC 2009 among the UPMUNCs I have seen in the past 5 or 6 years, I will say this has been the best. So thank you all. Thank you. Thank you.
European Night. For the first time on the UPEACE campus, the European students organized the Europe Day. The event started on the week of February the 2nd with a European Film Festival, where a film from a different country was shown each day. Friday 6 February was a complete day of surprises. Cultural presentations were made and sketches were performed.
So, really nice to before, and we can do it again.
Welcome to the European Night for the first time ever in UPEACE.
The students prepare European cuisine to share with all participants. Dishes were identified by their country of origin. All the UPEACE community enjoyed the effort made by the students.